wait. No, the going was right there. Hey guys, it's CCA Productions back here once again playing Sonic Colors for the Nintendo Wii. In the last episode, we completed Planet Wisp, and now we're going to be moving on to Aquarium Park. Before we get started though, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and ring that notification bell that way you won't miss any of my future videos. Let's see if we can reach the subscriber goal of 1,000 subscribers. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Alright. Geronimo! Wait, what? Where did I go? Oh! I had no idea where I went, just, you know. The music for this world sounds like an old song I used to listen to when I was a kid, now that I think about it. There's the gold ring, but where is it? Oh yeah, I can swim. Yeah, this is one of those few Sonic games to where Sonic can actually swim. Onward, back to. wait! No, the gold ring was right there!
Thank you.
not want to be under the water any more than I can. Shoot, that was not part of the plan. Boom.
Game over. What?
I believe there was. That was not the case. Get away from them. Get away from me. Are you kidding me? What? Goodbye, annoying thingy. We finally got it. bubbles. Yes, just wait. Hey, no. Stupid fishies. On land again.
What?
Wait, what? I missed the checkpoint? I cannot believe that.
Yeah.
hear the glory. Oh, come on.
Game over.
Okay.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay. Time for the boss.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay, tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Okay, let's see if I can get this get through this boss without getting hurt. Okay, follow me. Bye, boss.
Cruelty knows no bounds.
Alright, that is it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and ring that notification bell that way you won't miss any of my future videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all next time.